Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, my horse is smiling. Okay, and in today's video, we are doing another Unlocking Epona video because I believe that I am, like, I believe that I actually am unlocking Epona, but who knows? So, yeah, so we are here, and if this isn't Unlocking Epona quest, then, it's going to be a questing video. So yeah, we're on my horse right now. And I actually think I want sound. Also, I think I'm going to need to lower down my volume. So, can do that. Okay, so we have that. And wait, actually, I don't want the master volume. I just music volume down. Cause I still want that. Okay, that's too loud. Sorry, you guys. Anyway, let's start. Hello, Cassandra. Gretchen hasn't come home yet. Where can she be? You said she was coming straight home. Gunther's phone rings. Hello, Gretchen. Where have you been? You were supposed to be home a long time ago. What? Are you lost? Where are you, Gretchen? Okay. Click. Cassandra, Gretchen says she is in a place with the big machines and the ground is black. It smells like gas, she says. Where can that be? Can you ride there and bring her home safely? I know where she is. Okay, guys. I will be right back. See you guys. Bye. I don't know. that was really weird, so yeah. Alright guys, so we are here, and also I'm really sorry, I kind of have like the same outfit on, so yeah. Ooh, crash. I believe this is where it is because she said black ground and big machines, so hopefully she's here, because if not, I kind of have like no idea where she's at, but. Yes, this is like the first place I thought of coming in. I saw the green case. I know where she is. She's over here. But yeah, see the quest. She's right there. So let's talk to her. Hello, Cassandra. I don't really know where I am. I was on my way home and went over a river on bridge and saw a rabbit. I ran after it and then I saw a gondola lift it. Then I saw a racing track, and a bit farther on I found this weird place. Let me lower it down. The volume's kind of high. I know I promised to go straight back home, but this time I really will go to Fort Pinto without leaving the road. I promise. You say I just need to follow the road in that direction? Then I'll do that. I'll see you in Fort Pinto. You know what? She's probably going to do it again. Like, why don't I take her? Because they want me to come back. That's why. Like, if I were her parents, I would just, like, tell her to get on my horse and go. Because this is kind of, like, ridiculous. She's been gone for 2 whole nights. And, honestly, I would have just came here as a parent and, like, told her, like, you have to come with us, like, now. So, yeah, especially because it's, like, a new area that she doesn't know, so she can obviously get really lost. So yeah, so you guys want to get back to Fort Pinto. my goodness, you guys, I just got hit by a car. You know what? I moved out of the way and it came for me. It wasn't my fault, you guys. It wasn't my fault. Hey guys, we are back in South Hoof. Also, this is my only quest because I've been working on my quests. And so yeah, this is my only quest. Hey Cassandra, so Gretchen is on her way here. I hope that she comes straight home this time. She can get a little distracted sometimes. I have noticed. And it is another day that we're going to have to wait. So like I said, I believe that it's like 3 days since, or like two, I think it's 4 days that you get to unlock Epona, and you have to do 4 days to unlock Epona. So yeah, it's definitely a great outro. Yes, this is where we're going to end the video. So like I said, this is going to, I think it's like 4 days to unlock Epona. Like on the fourth day, you get to go in Epona. So tomorrow is going to be the third day that we unlock that I do quests. And then hopefully the day after, I will be in Epona. So yeah, guys, stay tuned for the next video. Also, it's basically the same outfit. I know, I'm very sorry about that. So, yeah, see you guys in the next video, and bye-bye.